Let's discuss an interesting thing about Power Rangers Cosmic Fury and the Z-Wave 2.0. Are fans going to see this popular thing again in this season? So hey Comicians, the Z-Wave is one of the most important part of the franchise. In the finale of Power Rangers in Space, Zordon the wise and powerful mentor plays a central role. To save the universe from the threat, he makes the ultimate sacrifice, as he unleashes a powerful energy wave known as the Z-Wave. It washes across the universe, and purges and destroys evil forces, including many of the villains and monsters. The Z-Wave also brings some important changes in the universe. This marks the end of the Zordon era, but will fans witness the Z-Wave 2.0 in Power Rangers Season 30? After Dino Fury Season 2, Rangers will head straight to fight Zed, which can be confirmed by the opening of Cosmic Fury. Billy will also join them. The Power Rangers Dino Fury team will have a hard time before turning to Cosmic, because Zed is in full conquering mood. But don't forget the Red Space Ranger Andross also played an important role in the finale of Space. His decision to break Zordon's energy tube led to the release of the Z-Wave. The finale showcased his character's growth and the importance of being a Ranger in the Power Rangers universe. So who will fill the shoes of Red Ranger against the Conqueror Zed? Billy is returning, so it seems Red MMPR Ranger can also be there in Power Rangers Dino Fury Season 3. So according to a new fan theory, Andross' place can be taken by Red MMPR, as he was the original Red. This theory lead fans to another one, which claims that just like the finale of Space, the Z-Wave can happen again in the Cosmic Fury finale, because after the first one, there are a lot of evil left in the world. Zordon's tube is still with Billy, so somehow they could release Z-Wave 2.0 from that tube without Zordon. Now fans will wonder if Rocky returns or Jason. Either way, it would be great to see the second Z-Wave, but still all these are just fan theories. Here is my fan-made art for two Red Rangers against Zed. I will use this in the thumbnail of this video. Are you excited for Power Rangers 2023? Let me know in the comments. So that's a wrap. Make sure to hit the like and share button and smash the subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, remember one thing. You are the Comicians.